In this video, I wanted to do a comparison on propane versus natural gas. This is just compressed natural gas in here, just like as it comes into your house, but only compressed. I used a refrigeration compressor to store it. So, on the left we've got natural gas, on the right we've got propane. So, I'm going to just light them and we'll see what the flames look like, see what the differences are. So that's on both burning now, and the differences I could see are that the propane burns a bit more brighter. It's quite a bit brighter actually, and the natural gas, well, that's a bit duller, and the position of the blue and the orange in the flame is slightly different on the natural gas. So the orange appears slightly higher. So we'll put off the lights. And yeah, we can see that the propane burns, it's almost twice as bright as the natural gas. That is more energy dense as well, so I suppose that has something to do with it. But as far as I understand, natural gas does burn hotter. At least I think when you mix it with oxygen and a torch, you get with an oxymethane flame. You get higher temperatures. But yeah, propane on the right, natural gas on the left.